topic for today is all about Philippine folk dance. Ano nga ba ang folk dance? Folk dance, it usually deals with traditional representation belongs to the past. Its cultural characteristics are specific to the people of a given time and place. The folk dance, it is a form of dance developed by a group of people that reflects to the traditional life of people of a certain country or a region. So, this kind of dance ay nagpapakita or pinapakita ang buhay noon or yung mga traditional living kung paano namumuhay ang mga tao noon sa isang lugar. So, through folk dance, na ipopromote din natin kung ano tayo. Pinapakita natin kung ano yung kayamanan natin noon. Pagkita din dito yung traditions natin. So now, let's talk about the mother of Philippine folk dance, Miss Francisca Reyes Aquino. She was the Philippine national artist and the mother of Philippine folk dance. According to my research, Francisca Reyes Aquino was a Filipino folk dancer and academic noted for her research of Philippine folk dance. She is a recipient of the Republic Award of Merit and the Ramon Magsaysay Award. Kung makikita natin, napakaraming awards ni Miss Francisca Reyes Aquino. Through her works, the educational body of the Philippines adapted the teaching of folk dancing in an effort to promote awareness among Filipino youth regarding their cultural heritage generation from generation. So, what is the President Ramon Magsaysay Award? Our late President Ramon Magsaysay conferred her the Republic Award of Merit in 1954 for her outstanding contribution toward the advancement of Filipino culture. So, malaki talaga ang naitulong ng ating mother of Philippine folk dance sa atin. Kung hindi niya pinapromote ang awareness natin, siguro na kalimutan na ng generations natin yun. Sa kanya, nagsimula ang pagpapromote ng folk dance sa ating bansa. Na at least, siya yung isa sa mga taong nagsilbing way natin para makilala hanggang ngayon ang Philippine folk dance. Francisca Reyes Aquino also had other books published including The Philippine National Dance, 1946, Gymnastics for Girls, 1947, Fundamental Dance Steps and Music, 1948, Foreign Folk Dance, 1949, Dances for All Occasions, 1950, Playground Demonstration, 1951, and the Philippine Folk Dance, Volumes 1 to 6. Let's move to the types of folk dance. Number 1 is the national dance. It presents throughout the island with little or no modification. So these are the dances originated as regional dances and became stylized by the nobility who is spread throughout the country. So, ibig sabihin nang galing siya sa regional pero nakilala siya as our national dance. So, ano nga ang national dance ng Philippines? Okay, so ngayon, para sa akin, ang national Philippine folk dance natin is Carinyosa. But when you go and search about or ano ang national Philippine folk dance natin, but ang lalabas ay ang tinikling. So for me, pwede ang tinikling or carinyosa. Wedding dance. Dances being performed during wedding feasts. So, o nga naman, from the word wedding dance, so tuwing may wedding lang, nisasayaw tong wedding dance. So, courtship dances. Dances depicting lovemaking. So, yun nga, courtship, manliligaw. Pinapakita nila sa dance na yun kung paano manliligaw noong unang panahon dun sa courtship dance natin. So, festival dance, dances fitting for special occasion or any social gathering. This kind of dance is suitable for special occasion or any social gatherings. Last time, tinakal natin tong festival dance. Alam nyo na siguro yun. So, number 10, war dance. Dances showing imaginary combat or duet siya. So, war dance, oh, yung pinapakita nila yung sa dance na yung war. Pag sumasayaw sila ng war dance, ni-imagine na lang nila yung ginagawa nila na may kaaway sila. Basta nagpapakita na may war. Characteristics of Philippine folk dance. Dancers stand apart. Partners stay apart at 6 feet away. There is little, if any, bodily contact. Most dances are done pairs or couples. Hand movements play an important part. Most dances begin and end with saludo. Dance from lowlands have more foreign elements than just found in the uplands. War dances are found among non-Christian tribes. So, pag binasa niyo po ulit, naparating lang po nung characteristics ng folk dance is kailangan is may 6 feet apart kayo ng sama mo. Sometimes may body contact. Then, couples po yung magkasama, lalaki and babae. So, kung mapapansin natin yung mga tribo lang sa Pilipinas yung magawa ng war dance, di gumagawa ng war dance ang mga Pilipino. So, napapansin din natin bago nagsisimula ang sayaw, kakaroon tayo ng saludo. First step yun para magsimula ang sayaw.